Sharkie Gamer here, so today we're going to do a let's play for a PlayStation VR game. The game is going to be Farpoint. So if you've seen my last video, you saw I did a review of the PS Aim gun for PlayStation VR. It's the gun that was bundled with the Farpoint game. So in today's video I'll be doing some gameplay showing off both the gun as well as the Farpoint game. This is a pretty enjoyable game in VR. It's a pretty cool first person shooter, so I kind of wanted to share that. Now I've left this video mostly unedited, so I've left things like deaths and things like that in, just to show you how the game feels, how it plays, etc. Now this gameplay has been captured fairly early on in the game, so there's no major spoilers or anything like that. I have cut out cutscenes to avoid that type of thing, so if you just want to kind of see what the game's like without having spoilers, then this gameplay is probably ideal for you. So without further ado, let's go play.
Okay, Eva. I'm right behind you. Dr. Tyson, if you can hear this, I'm following the trail of debris.
Seismic activity detected.
Yes. Suit status.
Suit integrity is stable. Alert. To assist holographic file recovery, please locate and scan all fragments.
Shotguns, ammo, a few rations.
Great. Could be handy. Stack it up and I'll mark the coordinates. And come back for it later.
No, we're not coming back later. We find the Pilgrim and we get out of here. That's the mission. Moving up.
Thank you.
much bigger do these things get?
Temperature increasing. Cooling system engaged. locate and scan all fragments.
That's another piece of the Pilgrim.
Alert. Movement detected. Multiple sources, multiple directions.
Thank you.
got something here.
Pilgrim?
Damn it.
What?
Hold on. We may have a problem. I need to take a closer look. To boost my signal. Let's see if we can reach him that way.
Dr. Tyson, Dr. Moon, I found your comms relay. Do you copy now? Damn it.
and scan all fragments.
This can't be good.
So that was Farpoint, another PlayStation VR game. It's pretty awesome, especially with that PS Aim gun controller. This thing feels amazing to play in VR. I would highly recommend it if you haven't picked this up already. If you like first-person shooters, then you'll definitely like this in VR. And definitely get that bundle with the gun, because the gun really helps with the immersion. It feels like you're there, it feels like you're shooting. It feels amazing. I really hope developers do make more games for that gun, because that would just be amazing to experience in VR and to play a bunch of different types of shooters. It would just feel incredible. So yeah guys, that was Farpoint for PlayStation VR. Like I say, pretty cool game. If you want to see my review on the PS Aim gun controller, I've done that, it's on my channel. I'll leave a link down in the description. Same with my PlayStation VR headset. If you don't have one, you want to see what it's like, etc. I have some gameplay and I also have a review. I'll of course leave the links down in the description as well. Anyway guys, I am Sharkie Gamer. Thanks for watching. If you like this video, hit that like button, and of course, don't forget to subscribe, as I'll have heaps more gaming controller reviews coming up very shortly. Thanks again for watching, guys.